What if we can't?
We will.
Mark!
You kill them all?
No thanks to you.
I didn't see you out there.
Maybe there's something in here. Let's see what we got here. Ha!
Ah!
Can't hurt to take a look.
Coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. A crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? I'll make it worth your while.
Nope.
If you don't get me a drink, then maybe you should get the hell out! It's so bloody bright. I feel like I got raped. Oh, I just need a drink to get...
How can I say no?
Just need a drink to get myself even. Find me a bottle or two and I'll pay you.
Oh, what the fuck?
My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck. My own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice. Oh, God. Oh, God. What else can I do? I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
Not after you.
Ah!
kill you again, motherfucker! Looking like a motherfucking postcard.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
No thanks to you.
I didn't. We need a move. Okay, ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Yeah.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.